of people say the kilt is not the thing to wear. In fact, they say the kilt is out of date. But I've a special reason why I'm wearing mine, and so I'll tell you if you'll only care to wait. I used to wear a pair of pants until I took a wife, but after we'd been wed a week or three, I sold the pants and bought the kilt. The reason is because, I'll explain it if you'll listen now to me. Every night I used to hang my trousers up on the back of the bedroom door. I rue the day, believe me when I say, I'll never hang them up anymore. 'Cause the wife, she used to ramble through my pockets when I was fast asleep beneath the quilt. And in the morning when I woke, I was always stony broke. That's the reason now I wear a kilt. Now I never would have found her out till one night I came home. I was feeling very queer about the head. I soon was in the land of dreams, but woke at 3 a.m. and there she was, a-standing up in bed. She said, "Hush, wish, be quiet, there's burglars, dinna make a fuss. I'm looking in your pockets for a gun." Oh, I don't know if she was or not, but all I know is this: there was nothing in the pockets when she'd done. Every night I used to hang my trousers up on the back of the bedroom door. I rue the day, believe me when I say, I'll never hang them up anymore. 'Cause the wife, she used to ramble through my pockets when I was fast asleep beneath the quilt. And in the morning when I woke, I was always stony broke. And that's the reason now I wear a kilt. Oh, every night I used to hang my trousers up on the back of the bedroom door. I rue the day, believe me when I say, I'll never hang them up anymore. 'Cause the wife, she used to ramble through my pockets when I was fast asleep beneath the quilt. And in the morning when I woke, oh, I was always stony broke. And that's the reason now I wear a kilt.